How is it legendary? Tell me how it's legendary.
Where's your bow tie?
That's the horse tie. What'd you
say? Oh no.
Someone want the bow tie?
Yeah!
Oh. Oh. I'm horrified right now.
That's the objective.
Jesus Christ. Well, I'm not blind for that.
Come on.
Bobby Otis is the champion now.
Oh, okay.
So at the end of 2020, holding the belt,
will
be the winner.
Oh, I apologize for not hearing.
Show
so,
those
the racist prick you have right next to
me. I didn't want him here. So, Colonel, your boy Otis is now champion. He has to hold that up for another 19 minutes if he's going to stay champion.
Not be easy with these guys here.
Uh-oh.
I have faith in Bobby right now. There's some talent in the ring, and they're all the right color except for the ref.
Now.
That ref is fine.
But it's
go.
How do you feel about the fact that there's another Caucasian male in this match?
I think it's amazing.
WMWA and interim champion right now, Bobby Otis. Bouncing for him, he's there. Everybody but Chris has been champion. Uh-oh, he's gonna die! He's gonna die! You're gonna kill him!
Whoa! He's stopping him real good like he was a coon.
Oh. We can't go one match without a Lynn dying. Just one match. Lynn's taken some hardships in his life. We're a little over 2 minutes into this match, the Scramble match. Literally, time is running out on WWA here.
And don't forget, Bobby's been the longest champion in this match. I just want to make that point, Roger.
Somebody held the bell for about 30 seconds before Otis. And Otis is smart. He's working over his opponents from outside the ring where he cannot be pinned. So Otis has a great game plan right now.
Now, what if Taylor's still out of frame?
Taylor got it bad. They clapped. He's not the champion! He's not the champion!
He's not that smart.
He's working with us.
You have to win Bobby Otis. He's the interim champion. Ref, you gotta figure out, these idiots gotta figure out the rules, man. That's what you get when you try to book a new match for people. They just don't understand. Bill Bouncer's figuring out. He realizes you gotta pin Otis. Otis is the man you want to pin.
Why are you going to point him out like that, Brush? That's biased.
What?
Why are you being biased, Brush?
Because there's six people in this ring. Five of them don't know how to win the match.
Bobby knows how to win the match.
You're right. He's the one accepted to the rule. Uh-oh, Aaron's in the trash bag.
That's because Bobby did it.
Taylor has figured it out. Taylor has figured it out. You have to pin Bobby Otis.
Stop pointing it out to be a bias, Rush. That's not what commentary does.
I'm sorry.
Support your fellow fighters.
Backbreaker by Taylor Mayne. Uh-oh. Kicks out. This ain't good.
Otis is getting beat up by the man. And it's actually pretty satisfying.
Well, sometimes you're going to big seat.
Aaron Douglas. Talk about a lot of matches. Aaron Douglas has been in probably 50% of them.
Something that Otis.
Aaron Douglas. Aaron Douglas has been
WMWA for 7 years and he's never missed a show.
Oh, looking for that super kick! Oh! Super kick out the match.
Get up, Bobby!
Aaron's champion right now. Aaron is now the man to beat.
Oh, wow, Aaron is now the man.
Decimated. Whoa. A lot of people that are
Uh-oh. He's playing possum.
What an absolute
in right now, Big C. I know you don't know that.
I know, I'm Puerto Rican, I don't know that.
And Rush is just dumb, so I'll explain it to you. I'll do you a favor.
So Taylor started the game on the time of the day. Otis has been by Aaron. Choke slam!
Back choke slam!
Cover, cover!
That was a horrible choke slam.
Otis is now champ right now. So finally, this is the man of the beat. He's going to hold out for another 14 minutes. And he could be the last champion ever.
File it back to the white delegation, Rush. Just want to make that note.
Oh my god! This is uncalled for. Oh jeez. That's a big man!
The only thing
cover!
One,
three, bouncer!
Oh,
and
back to the
next
for you.
They got it, stop! Stop, this is not the United Nations. You're terrible people.
Rush, you're a terrible person, just that guy. You got a terrible job.
Oh!
Damn.
What? He's
a power surface. Bouncer. You don't like that hair on fire.
But keep in mind, their hair is
13 quite... minutes to go. 13 minutes left in this matchup. And Taylor pinned Bouncer, did I miss it?
Yeah, he did.
If I lose count, we're all screwed.
We are all screwed.
Hey, I'd say by Olin going after Taylor. That. Taylor is right now.
Cover.
But not for long.
Taylor did kick out.
Oh, it looks like Bouncer is so high, he don't know what to do.
Bouncer looks like House 42 after House 43.
Hi, Bobby!
Hold on, Sam.
Goodbye, Aaron.
Bouncer is being actually very smart right now. Oh! If you don't know this, Bouncer is being very smart by staying out the ring, but now he went out the ring. I don't know.
It's being a possum.
Very special for all six of these guys to be in the last ever match.
They're learning from a superior wrestler, Big Slate.
From who? Bobby Otis.
Bobby Otis, how did you know this? See, I told you he was dumb. I told you he was dumb.
I have no comment there.
He's just as dumb as his jokes.
I think it's... Hey, Colonel, I'm not 100% right now.
You're never 100%, Rush.
Wait, what?
You're making excuses.
What's that?
I didn't hear the name Bobby Otis in there, so it's not relevant.
Bobby Otis is also a two-time heavyweight champion. For those kids at home that don't know.
What just happened here, Rush? Did you win a championship?
I don't fucking know what's going on, bro. I'm going to be legit right now. This is probably the best way to go out. I think Big C was smoking way.
I think I was.
Set him up.
Is that it?
Set him up.
The old duo coming back together, Rush. Clear that ring.
there goes Otis.
I guess he got cleared out of the ring.
For now. It ain't over till it's over.
Again, the worst thing, Chris Boots falling apart.
We got 8.5 minutes left in this matchup, guys. Oh! Meeting of the Minds by Taylor Hayde. The champion walking into this match. He's got 3 minutes.
Yes! But he was doing so well. Lynn is dead.
I think he broke his shoulder, bro.
He got it pretty bad.
He's known to have injuries with the shoulder.
Look, he's just got eight more minutes and he'll live up and die in the ring. If Lynn can live 8 more minutes, he won't die in his WWE ring.
Not at all.
I do. Oh!
Now you see how Bobby has targeted the colored folk in the ring.
Because the one other white dude is really, really strong.
Well,
look at Chris. He just lost.
Chris, he's cool. I told you he's dumb, Big C. He can't hear either. He's fucking deaf.
I always knew Chris had personality.
Yeah, good thing for him, because you don't.
Oh. That's me.
Did I ever say I was nuts? Not.
I can't wait till you get killed in prison.
Because
it's gonna happen.
I believe that's called James.
Olin looks like he's dead. Otis looks like he's out of it too.
Chris Harris, who's talking?
That boot ain't gonna make it. He don't care.
Choke him with the laces, Chris. One out.
This is the worst thing. Wait, what? That was pretty good. Pretty good.
Over the last 13 years, man.
I'm probably doing another moonsault, but my team might give up on that.
Black on black crown, my favorite.
Into a cover.
won this title.
Otis has beat him before.
Oh.
And he can beat him again. That's a raccoon.
All he's got to do is hold on for 4 minutes.
He can't be beaten.
He walked into this match as champion. He's trying to walk out as champion. He's just got to hold on for 4 more minutes.
Oh. Not looking like that,
bro. That DDT was brutal.
Brutal to watch.
Just like how brutal it is. Feel
a lot better
about
my match. Wait.
Oh.
Emmys?
Yeah.
I got Oscars.
Okay.
Oh. And I'm a colonel. I am ranked.
Yeah, well, I got fine.
I am ranking.
I got fine mean though, I'm blurry. Get on my fucking level.
Sounds like you said a lot.
By the minute.
Damn. I'm just sitting in the middle of an Oreo cookie, my Oreo cookie. I'm like, knock
me. Get off me, boy.
And I
get off me.
Look, boy, right. Calm down.
You're more like a
scorpion does drop. Wow.
Not quite a Milano sandwich. More like a hazelnut cookie blend. Big C.
See, don't let him disrespect you like that.
That's a compliment. He's closer to white than he is black. He's hazel.
You're a beautiful man.
He's hazel. He loves those
2 minutes and 20 seconds left. 2 minutes and 20.
Come on, Bobby, step it up.
That's almost 3 minutes. Well, it looks like
Oh, Aaron, cover!
Heels.
1, 2, 3, Aaron, cover!
baddest champion in this game. Hell yes, I'm on my zombie shit, I must get brain. They will not forgive me like I was hit by brains. I ain't gotta do the good, I just gotta do the demon. And he's harder on my nickname. If you got it and ain't drinking, I just gotta do the good. King shit, bitches. Can't nobody talk that. Team witch, bitches. I don't make it rain. I bring the heat storm, nigga. We see F is in jail. I keep his seat warm, nigga. Yes, I get it. Like I got it. Yes, it's the mister, Miss Kendrick. Y'all don't want me to be different. What the fuck is y'all thinking? That does not suit me. Call it Ben Sherman, cause I get more green than Kermit. Hurt my mom and y'all got new shit. Don't talk about some shit. Spitting out the car and y'all play heavy metal music. I can say anything. Call me Johnny Music. Keep my dick bigger than my bottom of the cool shit. Keep it fresh and get it. Keep my swag and I'm so fly. I'm in the sky like vodka. Shout out to my dick. That's your my beat. I'm feeling high. I'm driving around. Listen up, please. Check my skills.